All right, so Cold Mobile just released a new way for you guys to reduce lag. And you can do this by going to settings, audio graphics, and start shader preload. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is click it. And yeah, sorry for the background noise. I'm literally in a shopping center car park right now. So yeah, once you click it, then it takes like maybe 2 to 5 minutes to do that. And then yeah, you got reduced lag. Make sure to like and sub if this helps.